democracy. It resurrects where we all both live together to be free.